Here are your reverse curls with dumbbells. You're gonna grab your dumbbells, palms are facing in towards your legs, about shoulder width apart. And you're just gonna keep those elbows stationary, curl up a little bit over 90 degrees, and back down. Curl up, and back down. That's your reverse dumbbell curls.